Now I'm on May 15th. Mission 10. Terry Crews began with V visiting Devil May Cry, and I had Dante take on the Demon King. You're in V has left near side, discovered spot in it.
Come here.
Dante.
Come here.
You need to hide, Dante. No matter what happens, you mustn't leave.
Oh shit.
I need to find Virgil. I promise I'll be back. I know
this
is hard. You must listen to me. Be a big boy. A man. Huh?
It's the first ever time seeing her.
If I don't return, you must run. By yourself. Alone. You must change your name. Forget your past and start a new life. As someone else. A new beginning. Virgil! Where are you, Virgil?
So that's the reason why Dante changed his name.
Oh, for a second there, I thought you were gonna shish kebab me.
I know how stubborn you can be. I thought it might be the only way to wake you.
What day is it?
The 15th of June.
A month?
Mondays before my birthday.
No wonder I'm so stiff.
He's been out for a month.
Sunshine, now put a fire under it. We gotta get going because that annoying pimple Nero is making a beeline for Urus, and if he gets there, he's gonna fall.
Hey, this is my gig. Leave Nero out of this.
If you could defeat Urizen, then I never would have dreamed of using that child. Urizen is much stronger than we ever could have imagined.
One month ago.
Oh, it stinks in here.
I know. It smells like hot garbage.
This is far worse than I thought.
There's no crime in turning tail, V. These things might be a little too much for you.
You're right. I'll leave the rest to you.
What? Whoa. My, V. All the way down here in turning tail, really?
Huh? One must always have an insurance policy.
Who was that guy? Can't believe he just ran.
No one special. Come on. Let's go clean up this garbage.
First come, first serve on the targets, Ra.
Music to my ears. Hurry up, Dante!
Guess I get to see it with my own eyes. If it really is you.
Yeah, your brother. So I'm playing as Dante. It's like, yeah, but... Whoa. Swords and guns. Oh, so you can't. So well, I was right then for V, because when I first ever played as V, I couldn't buy anything. I could just only buy blue orbs or devil trigger. Wonder what weapons he gets then. The hell's that? What's this second one? The gloves. Here we go.
guy really do this?
Well, there's no accounting for taste.
Wait. Whoa. So they've changed this then. What have they done to Every and Ivory? What have they done? Why? No. Oh, it's because it's Gunslinger. That's alright. He's a boxer. What the fuck? They've changed his gloves into boxing gloves. Oh, it's a change! Oh, mate. What the fuck? These fucking gloves are sick. Yeah, I ain't got my strike either. Oh. When he's got the gloves, he's a boxer, and then when he's got the kicks, he's a kickboxer.
Three, two, one, zero.
I could do this all day, mate. Wow. Now he's a fucking... He's Eddie, off the second.
I've got nothing, I've got no combos or nothing.
Oh man, you can do it in mid-air! I just realised what that is, that's his uppercut for the kick. Hey.
can't wait until I've got everything for contact. Fucking hell. The gloves are fucking fantastic. Wow. This is too fucking good. It really is. The gloves are fucking fantastic. Even his sword looks different as well. It's got smaller handles, and it's got a split in the middle. He actually uses one arm as well when he's running.
That thing's gonna close if I don't hurry.
He seems very powerful when he's in Devil Trigger. Made that up kick in the air with the gloves. Even the way he gets the guns out as well. This game's fucking sick. This game is fucking sick. What a game. Oh shit, I want some support to do with that.
Already here. These ladies work fast.
Like you just had your ass handed to you.
Three, two, one.
kind of look like the dudes from thingy. Number one.
Yeah.
king of stench and filth. I'm impressed. Those are two of the most badass women in the world. And I only know one other guy who can defeat them. Jackpot.
Done.